Good news for a Kaimuki resident who's been waiting 9 years for help from the city. That's after KHON2 got involved and brought his plea to city officials. We first told you last week about the problematic tree Eugene Nobrega Jr. has been dealing with for the past 9 years. The tree blocked his view when he tried to back out of his driveway, and its roots uplifted the sidewalk. Today, city crews were out there to fix the problem.
Here we are today, but I'm happy Christine did her job. It's, you know, this morning I could hear the guys out here. I came running out. Yeah, great. I thank you very much. Action line.
Nobrega says crews still need to determine whether they're going to cut the roots or cut down the entire tree.